An Oshkosh woman was sentenced this afternoon to 7 years in prison for selling fake Facebook stock.
Marianne Olson admitted to scamming several people out of tens of thousands of dollars. Now, she was originally charged with more than 30 counts. She pleaded guilty to 8, and in exchange, the rest were dropped.
Fox 11's Alex Ranallo attended Olson's sentencing this afternoon, live in our Valley newsroom now. Alex, bring us up to date.
All right, Tom, while sentencing took more than an hour today, the prosecutor called Olson a master manipulator and asked the judge to sentence her to 10 years in prison. Olson's mother and one of her daughters spoke to the court in Olson's defense. They said she's truly sorry for what she's done. Olson's attorney asked the judge for probation so Olson could get help for bipolar disorder. In the end, the judge went with 7 years in prison. Olson apologized for hurting her victims, and one of those victims spoke out after court.
I hope that she will learn from this. We've all made poor decisions and choices, and we need to learn from those.
There are no excuses. I regret my crimes, and I'm horrified at the pain and the devastation I caused my victims.
The judge ordered more than a decade of extended supervision after Olson's prison sentence. Olson will also have to pay back money, the money she stole from her victims. Reporting live from the Valley Newsroom, Alex Ranallo, Fox 11 News.